that Washington took advantage of. That's going to count, plus the foul.
He was behind on that one instead of switching, but Connecticut's been successful there. Wow, what a take for Chiney Ogwumike.
We'll go to the line after converting right here.
For the most part, Chiney Ogwumike can't really go over Swords because Swords is 6'6".
Screens, assists, all the things that good players do to make the game more serviceable for their teammates.
There was a nifty move from Chiney Ogwumike. Got Achanwa off balance.
16 to 12. Down low, Ogwumike plus one.
Ogwumike, the pick, the roll, the dish for Jones, and she now has 25, and she can thank her fellow big.
Fire, in and out. Ogwumike puts it in, plus the foul.
Chiney Ogwumike is relentless in her pursuit of the offensive boards. And
Thomas down to Ogwumike, spinning, hooping, and one for Chiney.
Be the longest stretch in her life in which she didn't play basketball.
And a very tough, and she's still got some hops coming back too.
Stuffs Candace.
Up top, Ogwumike. Chiney, the fake, the drive, and the finish from the all-star Chiney Ogwumike. She has four.
Well, and she can shoot. She came in scoreless last game at Washington. But speaking of shooting, some tough moves.
Thomas now has double figures. She has 10. The block shot by Ogwumike rejected Boyette.
Jonquel tried to make it 5 out of 5. Ogwumike, the weak side rebound. She's fouled and has a possible 3-point.
Angles, positioning, Ogwumike does it all. You force Jonquel Jones.
I could call 3 seconds anytime.
Finding Chiney underneath. And that one is the go-ahead.
Swings it, now bouncing down low. Ogwumike, 6 to shoot. Nice drop step inside. Lays it through. First two belong to the Sun.
Teresa plays on, still looking for her first points this season. Takes it away. Has it rejected. It'll belong to the Wings.
Who's intimidated by coming back from an ACL.
No.
She gets into the paint.
Complexion of the game can change quickly.
Sun by 12, Ogwumike drives in, takes the feed, puts it through.
This game she had 16 points, but was 4 of 6 from beyond the arc. Ogwumike on the pick and roll again and got the 2.
One bounce, Ogwumike working on Swords. And off of the pivot, the double pivot, Ogwumike scores again. Thomas double team, wide open Ogwumike. She'll drive for 2, and she cashes it.
Alyssa Thomas again to Ogwumike.
Trying to keep his players with the energy they need down the stretch. Deladon is one of them. And Deladon has it taken away by Ogwumike. Here comes Chiney, the Euro step. She's blocked, but